Hi guys, how you doing? This is your boy Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and I'm looking at this company that I've been watching for a while, and they look very interesting to me. They're called Grow Generation, and the news today is that Grow Generation reports record third quarter revenue. Q3 2018 revenue up 109% to 8.4 million, which is very impressive. Revenue up 86% to 20 million for the 9 months. Wow. This is a company that's been flying under the radar. I haven't really been watching them very much, and I just started looking at them. The revenue is very outstanding. Grow Generation Corp, GRWG, on the OTCQX exchange. So it's one of the best exchanges that's not a senior exchange. One of the largest specialty retail hydroponic and organic gardening stores selling to both the commercial and home cannabis markets, with currently 18 locations, today reported financial results for its Q3 quarter ended September 30th, 2018. I like their logo, Grow Generation, where the pros go to grow. Third quarter 2018 financial highlights: revenue of 8.4 million, up 109% compared to revenue of 4 million for the third quarter of 2017. Wow, that's just huge. Store operating costs as a percentage of revenue have declined 16% from 19.9% for the third quarter of 2017 to 16.8% for the third quarter of 2018. Year-to-date revenue of 20 million, up 86% compared to year-to-date revenue of 10.7 million last year. Year-to-date store operating costs as a percentage of revenue have declined from 19.6% for the 9 months ended September 30, 2017, to 17.3% for the 9 months ended September 30, 2018. Adjusted EBITDA, 71,000 for the third quarter 2018, compared to 191,000 for the third quarter 2017. The company had 14.3 million in cash and cash equivalents at September 30, 2018. As of September 30th, 2018, the company had total assets of 36.2 million, compared to total assets of 9.2 million at December 31st, 2017. Wow, that's just huge growth. That's like over 300% right there, like 350%. As of September 30th, 2018, the company had working capital of 23.1 million, compared to working capital of 5.6 million at the December 31st, 2017. That's over 400% growth there. The company raised approximately 12.5 million in equity capital through issuance of common stock and the exercise of warrants, and 9 million in convertible debt financing for the 9 months period ended September 30, 2018. Three new stores acquired in Q3 2018, one of which was our new e-commerce site, heavygardens.com. Formed Grow Generations Canada Corp, formed Grow Generations Hemp Corp. Revenue run rate guidance in excess of 42 million heading into 2019, 10 million for Q4 2018. These numbers look very impressive. Darren Lampert, co-founder and CEO, said this was another great quarter for growth for Grow Generation, with revenues growing over 100% quarter over quarter. Our management team focuses on profitability was clearly demonstrated with our operating costs being reduced by 16% in the quarter. Our balance sheet with assets totaling 36 million, 14 million in cash, well positioned the company to continue to execute its acquisition plan and begin the process to uplist the company to a larger exchange. Wow. They're talking about the senior exchange, people. Our acquisition of heavygardens.com sets our e-commerce strategy to offer an omni-channel shopping experience for all of our customers. Further, the formation of Grow Generation Canada and Grow Generation Hemp Corp demonstrate our commitment to unleash growth from all emerging markets in our industry. As reported, we are forecasting a revenue run rate of approximately 42 million coming out of 2018 and 10 million for Q4 2018. Wow. That is impressive. What do you think about this news? Please, guys, if you like this news, smash the like button. Comment down below. Let me know what you think about Grow Generation. Now, I was looking into this company and I was finding it very interesting. So they're currently trading around $4, right? So Grow Generation owns and operates specialty retail, hydroponic, and organic gardening stores. Currently, Grow Generation has 14 locations, 9 locations in Colorado, that's the place to be, 2 locations in California, that's a place to be, and 1 location in Washington, and 2 in Nevada. They're located where you want to be in America. GrowGen carries and sells thousands of products, including organic nutrients and soils, advanced lighting technology, and state-of-the-art hydroponic equipment to be used indoors and outdoors by commercial and home growers. Our mission is to own and operate GrowGeneration brand stores in all of the major legalized cannabis states. Management estimates that roughly 1,000 hydroponic stores are in operation in the United States. And look at this. They only have 27 million shares out, people. This is a company that is tight. Their issued outstanding shares are tight. Now remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. Now, if you want to find the winners, go to www.richtvlive.com. We got feature videos. We got breaking news daily. All the top stock tools you need every single day right here in one spot, okay? You want to learn about crypto? We got it all right there. You want to join our secret stock picks group? Right there. Join our social media platform where you have a voice. You can bring the winners first. You can be the next star. And follow us on all social media platforms. We are literally everywhere. It's true. So, what do you think of this news? When you look at the chart, you could see a company. This is the one-year chart that has been literally much higher. Okay? Let's see this. So, we've seen them trade as high as $8. Okay? And they're currently at $4. So you can see that the lowest they've been since this year is $3.19. The lowest. They're currently at $4. And they just reported massive revenue. With the amount of shares they have and the fact that they've kind of been close to a floor and the fact that they've been as high as $8, I believe this is a stock that could go up as much as 100% in the future. You heard it here first, okay? Now, if you like this button. If you like this video, smash the like button, comment down below, share the video everywhere. What do you think about GrowGeneration Corp? Do you believe that this is a company that could shock the world? Do you think this is a stock that could be a big winner? I'd love to know what you think about this. Please let me know. Once again, GRWG GrowGeneration reports record third quarter revenue. Thank you for watching. If you're not winning, you're not watching. It's true. This is your boy Rich, and I'm out. Peace.